Right, before I get started, I'm going to take a minute. I'm going to learn how to do something in this game. So there is, I believe if I do that.
Moving out.
Okay, so I wanted to learn, how to move her around. Now.
Surprised they haven't killed everything in the valley.
I want to see if there's anything I can buy. I want to load up on something. Where's my gun? Gun shop way over there? I'm not gonna go way the hell over there for the gun shop. Alright, I'm gonna go over here and get in this car, I think. I think there's a car over here I'm gonna get in.
I've walked through the mansions of dictators before. They all look the same in a way.
Oh, okay, so I can buy stuff over here. And there's a plane. I'm not going to get in the plane.
Blade's not sharp until it slides through leather like butter.
You saved us.
So here's what we're going to do. We're going to check and see weapons, items. Okay, I got med kits and all that. All right, I'm good.
This place is a natural paradise.
So we're going to... There was a car over here.
We owe you big time for what you did here.
We're going to get in this truck. We're going to leave that car alone. We're going to get in this truck. I'm going to take a quick moment, make sure I got the right quest tracked. Golden Age Nostalgias. We're not going to track that just yet. We're tracking... No, we're not tracking that. I'm gonna untrack that. I'm gonna untrack nostalgia just so I don't get confused. Because I'm looking to go. Wait a minute. Okay. So, what I was trying to do is I'm trying to go. Here, I'm trying to go here. I'm gonna set the waypoint there, and then I'm gonna get into the vehicle over on the passenger side and let her drive. She should drive if she comes over here. Where the hell is she? Is she still over there? Okay, I'm gonna exit the vehicle for a second. I may have an issue. So I'm gonna.
You got it.
Grace Armstrong, that's her name.
In position. Understood.
Oh no.
Roger.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, she's now. How do I undo that though? Oh. Okay. I don't know how to do this. I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
You think things are gonna actually get better, or is this just how it is now? One painful day after another. I know parents dying is the natural order of things. I know I should have been prepared for it, but I wasn't. It was always there. It was a rock in my life. I know I need to close the wound and move on, but I feel stuck.
That's sad. Okay, I wonder what happens if I get in the driver's seat. Will she get in the car? No, she's not going to get in the car. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to try to... I'm going to get rid of her as my companion. All right, so we're going to... Oh, she's... I can't get her for another minute.
See you later.
Alright. I'm gonna risk to get her. Don't go too far, babe, because you're coming right back. As soon as I can get you back, I'm taking you back. As soon as I can get you back. See if you get in this car and drive. All right.
10-4.
Now take me where I want to go, kiddo. I don't mind driving this way. I'm good with this. So we're gonna go get some cover for a second. So we're going here, right? This is what I tracked. To the aviation school. Dude. So, first things first, we're gonna drop him down.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
There's a lot of them too. How we doing?
I'm in a real jam here. We're trapped. We're fucking trapped.
What else?
I swear to God, I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch, John C. You see them Peggy's take off of my plane? I need it back. That was our only chance of getting out. I'd go myself, but my wife's pregnant and due any second. And I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. I mean, without that plane, we're fucked. Please, my family needs your help. I'm sorry. I don't like getting emotional. Name's Nick, by the way. Look, if I know the cult, they've taken my plane to John C.'s range. It's got the only other airstrip big enough to land the thing. I know it's a lot to ask, but I'm desperate, partner.
All right, man. We're gonna track Wingman. Go to world map. We're gonna set the waypoint there as well. We're not too far away. We're gonna check your spot for any lootables. Nice TV, dude. I like that. I know I'm stealing from a buddy, but you know what? Okay, apparently I don't need any of that.
Used to go to these weekend barbecues, open invite. All you had to do was bring something. I miss those days.
All right. So I'm gonna loot these guys, and then I'm gonna get in one of their trucks. This is my new favorite companion. She is awesome. I like her and the dog the best. Although there is something to be said for having another gun, but we're gonna get in this vehicle, babe. Let's do this. How do you unassign her from the thing?
We heard there was an attempted arrest, but the sheriff's office released a statement saying any such action is waiting on legal.
Liberating some assets, huh?
Alright. Okay, hold to follow.
Lead the way.
Alright. That's what it is. You understand by holding. Alright. Is this someone? Yep.
Important storm.
Yes, sir. Alright. You're gonna drive.
You got it.
We're gonna get out a little bit early. We're not gonna drive all the way to the spot.
Moving out.
We're gonna drive all the way to the spot.
Moving out.
We're gonna be sneaky.
Moving out.
Okay, somebody. Okay. Okay, get out, get out, get out of the vehicle. Oh, god damn it.
I'm not gonna make it.
All right. Took out a helicopter. That was cool.
Help!
Gotcha, babe.
Appreciate it.
I appreciate it too. Now, we took out the helicopter. Excuse me for the snot. That wasn't cool, but whatever. I got a gun seller over here, so I'm gonna deal with that person.
You look like you can handle a weapon.
I can.
You got the look of a hunter in your eye.
Mm-hmm.
That's good. Way things are going, you gotta be able to fend for yourself. This fucking cult. Everyone rolled their eyes when they talked about the end of the world. But look around. Might as well be true. Rule of law is dead and gone. There ain't nobody protecting us anymore, so we gotta do it ourselves. Only thing that matters is staying alive and staying fed. Now, I got a few things for sale if you're interested.
I am.
Ammo, gear. Useful stuff in times like these. And if you got any animal skins, I'll pay good money for them. Saves me time from going out myself.
All right.
Dangerous place now.
Let's do it. Get to it.
See any of those fucking Peggies, you put us down without a second.
How long of a conversation is this, kid? God. You should never shut up. Alright. Quick sell. And go items. First aid kit, I'm gonna buy one. And ammo, armor, I'm gonna buy one. I go through armor a lot. All right, so we're going here.
I built a really nice fish rack for the smoker.
Okay, so we're gonna those are not my people.
Hey, Let's talk about something else.
How you doing, miss?
How you doing, man?
We're keeping these digs thanks to you.
What am I doing? Am I? Did I already find Nick's plane?
The cult's looking for you.
They can keep looking. I think I already found Nick's plane. Just gotta find the door to go in. Yep, this is Nick's plane. Right. Hope you
play this game all day.
Oh boy, I gotta fly the plane now. Great. Accelerate, decelerate. Whoa. God damn it, this thing flies crappy. Oh man, I hate the controls on this thing. Where am I supposed to go? Come on. Whoa.
But you gotta bring that bird back to me. It's our only way out of this shit storm. Now, I need to make sure they didn't mess with it. Let's run it through some tests.
Oh, God.
Left of the crop circle and fly super low along the river.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, hold on 1 second, man. I gotta see if I can change the damn controls. Options. Controls. Planes. Shooter. Classic. Alright.
Getting a better angle.
Alright. All right, I gotta do something else. Options. Controls. Plane. Invert pitch, no. Off. There, okay.
That's it, you got this. Keep it steady.
All right, I can fly this.
Okay, I'm gonna have you dip that left wing. That's the one that worries me. It's always acted up a bit. Yep, you'd have gone into a full-on barrel roll by now if something was wrong. Well, guess the cult's got some competent pilots.
Taking that place out earlier.
Man, what I'd have given to see the looks on their faces, stupid Peggy.
Well, the looks on their faces were dead, because I killed them.
That's all they do around here. Show up at your door like they did to me, and take whatever the hell they want. You know, I should have figured everything would be all right. That plane's never let a single one of us rise down.
Glad to hear it.
I don't know what we would have done if we lost that plane. a big fork in the river. Hang right.
Hang right.
Yeah. Takes a certain kind of man to defend his home. Between you and me, I'm not sure if I fit the bill. I don't know if you got any little monsters of your own, but I'm telling you, the thought of leaving mine fatherless puts the fear of God in me. And mine ain't even born yet. If running means I can protect my family at the cost of losing my home, so be it. That's the right move, ain't it?
All right.
Peggy's do most of their fueling just north of my runway. Take them out before they get in the air.
All right. Got a little more. Alright.
God, look at her. Son of a bitch, you did it. You did it. Thank you. Kim, the plane's back.
Yeah, I've heard.
Let's turn her around. Come on, grab on.
Okay, let's do it.
You know, this is the first time in a long time I feel like shit's actually going my way. Those damn Peggy's.
Jim, come on!
Please tell me they didn't fuck with her. You know, this plane's been in my family for 3 generations. Can you believe that?
Jim, you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming!
I swear, that woman sometimes. Anyway, my grandpa first got it when he got back from World War II. It was his pride and joy. I made a few modifications over the years. Kim, would you just hurry up? What?
You flying, not me.
Those motherfuckers, they just won't let up. Jesus Christ. Listen, I'm better in the air, but you are a fucking beast on the ground. I'll hit him high, you hit him low. What do you say, partner?
We're in.
Hoorah! Jim, you stay inside till I get back!
Okay, let's get this party started. Okay, first of all, I'm gonna see if I can recruit someone. So she's unavailable for now. So I'm gonna take my dog. Alright, and...
You warmed up these guns good, but I'm about to make them red hot. Kim's in the house. I'm trusting you, partner. Keep her safe.
Shut up! heck, can I get another companion in here? Because my dog is down.
Understand.
Don't understand what? That they're stealing our land and kidnapping our friends and doing God knows what else?
Kim.
Nick, your grandfather built this place. You really want to turn your back on that? And what about all the times you talked about handing off the business to our daughter?
Talked about handing off the business to our son.
You've seen the ultrasound. It's a girl.
Well, that was on a messy black and white TV screen. You know them things ain't reliable.
Oh, man. I like this.
I love you.
Me too.
Well, deputy. Looks like the Rye family's digging in. Hey, listen, if you need any air support, you give me a holler, okay? You and me, you'd be like Butch and Sundance.
Nick, they both died at the end.
Ah.
Yeah, they did.
Please take care of him.
All right. Wingman is completed. All right, now. I'm about to take her back on. But not yet. I gotta spend a perk point on leadership. Damn, it takes 11 minutes for him to come back on. Now, there are a couple of other perks I was told are really important. I was told that human fish is important, and I can see why this is important, the animal handling one, and the parachute one. But for now, I'm just going to get Grace back on. Quest while I'm waiting. I think what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to do a couple of prepper stashes. So I'm going to go back and see if I can do swingers again. She's ready, so I'm gonna bring her in. Oh, she's not ready yet. Now she's ready. Alright, so.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the resistance. willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
If we hit a Peggy roadblock, be careful.
Deputy, you might want to pop in a nearby shop and check out the new gear.
Okay, so I'm going Swingers, world map. Wow, that's way the hell over there. Is there anything closer? Yeah, a few closer. So I'm gonna go here. No, right here. There's a proper stash right here.
Yeah, from above.
Oh, Lord, the
Alright.
You dumb cultist thugs!
Roger that.
Let's get the hell out of here!
Do it!
Move it out! Contact!
I got eyes on the target.
Ow.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter.
What?
He lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right?
Most likely.
Might be worth checking out.
Okay. So, is the prepper stash here?
Not a good spot.
I'm on the move.
Okay. My darling, the bunker's flooded again. We're gonna use the stuff in there to help the resistance. Where'd you put the shed key? I'll go turn on the water pump. Okay, so I'm looking for a shed key. Deep dive. Okay, we're not gonna drain the bunker in time. I packed up the car with supplies. We'll have to run before the cult gets here. We'll have to leave whatever's down there. Doubt the Peggies can hold their breath long enough to get their hands on the key in the shed. So that means I need to be able to hold my breath. So I need to be able to hold my breath, which means perks, and it means human fish. All right.
Move now.
Let's go in. What am I looking for? There's nothing in here.
Getting a better angle.
Okay. Here we go.
Ready to engage.
Take all this money. Take all these perk points. That's full, that's full. Pick this lock. Get that money. I don't think I wanted the shotgun. I do kind of want that one. Alright, anything else? Liquor. Anything else? Okay, looks like I got everything here.
Moving! Watch my back!
Okay, we're gonna take a little cover and then we're gonna figure out our next move. So there's a prepper stash here. So we're going to do a prepper stash here then. That is, how far away? 300? We're going to start in that direction. Not too far, so we're just gonna go overland. I like that car. Is that a turkey?
I'm changing position.
I wanted to kill that turkey if I could find it. Nah, we're just gonna go. Oh, it's across the water. Great. Probably in that tunnel, though. Is it a bear?
I'm moving.
I got the sewer key. Now let's see.
They can run for it!
I'm moving. Gonna get a
better view. Enemy in sight!
Oh, shit. What the hell?
Better put that.
Assault alert! Somebody.
You don't get mercy.
Keep it up. Cover me. I'm moving.
Okay, two prepper stashes. Are you guys fighting something?
I don't know.
Got something here! Nice knowing you! Let's deal with them!
Alright, boys. Got a another bear? You guys got into it, huh? While I was off. I'm gonna rejoin you.
You fucking kill them.
What are we fighting?
Look at these dead motherfuckers! Crazy bags, cover me!
Target in my sight.
Steady.
Fuck! No!
Here we go.
Make it run for it!
That ain't how I plan to go out, sir.
Good day to you.
Cover me!
All right, what's going on?
Move now!
To here.
Moving out! Can't stay here!
Understood!
Okay, cult finally went crazy, well, more crazy. Let's hide our good shit inside the big pipe. I'll meet you there. Watch out for bears. I think I already got that one. Alright. Okay. We're going... We're gonna do this one then. What's this? I'm gonna do this prepper stash. I'll take a look at my perk situation. My perk situation is looking up. So we're gonna do this prepper stash.
I'm on move.
Okay, come on, let's go. Now, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna switch our roster, and we're gonna put Boomer in this spot.
Okay, I'll see you back at base.
You got it. I just need my dog. I need my spotter. It's kind of messed up that his name is Boomer and not Spot. Because that's what he does.
Change in position.
Read what we got. Okay. The ruffled grouse is a non-migratory bird that forgets the fact that at one time one of their ancestors migrated from somewhere. Okay. Whatever. What are you honking, dog? He spotted something, but I don't know what. Alright.
I'm moving. Gonna get a better view.
Alright, so. This is what it does.
company.
I'm gonna flank them.
Taking hits. Can use some help.
Lost target. Coming in for attack run.
Contact.
Not
heads up.
Hey, Grace is already out there taking the fight to the Peggy's. She's got a lot of gear stashed in the bunker under her house. We have to find a way down there so the cult doesn't get it first. So, pepper stashes, swingers, foxhole.
Coming at him!
There's a sniper out here.
Getting a better angle.
That's the problem with my girl. All right, I gotta get in here. Get over there.
You made a big mistake coming here.
I don't know how I get over there.
Change in position.
I don't know how I'm supposed to get in there.
Get a better view.
I really don't know what I'm supposed to do here. You can get in here. Get in here. Okay.
The hell was that?
Change in position.
Okay, did we make it? Jars, is that, what the hell is that? Preserves and shit? Okay, what's this?
Grace, you there? Pick up! Oh! You hear this, you get the hell out of there, you understand? Peggy's are hunting people just like you. People who can't handle it.
Grace is a dog lover. The hell is that? Okay, that's a sniper rifle. I don't really need a sniper rifle. I got a sniper. Okay, Grace, we turned Afghanistan into a place people can't come back from. You ate up every war story I ever fed you. Didn't think you'd follow me, but you did. Followed so close, you surpassed me. You're a better shot, a better soldier, you're a better athlete, and you've got medals to prove it. You had to fight the same war I did. I never wanted that, but I'm so proud of you. I couldn't say it to your face. Turns out I'm not as brave a soldier as I thought, Dad. Okay. Alright, so we did all of that. We got the prepper stash. And it was Grace's prepper stash, so it's appropriate that Grace was here with me when I got it. Now I gotta get the hell back out. Oh, now it's open. Great.
Switch your position. Can't do anything from here.
Alright, so Grace, where are we going from here? Larry Parker, whoever the hell Larry Parker is. I think we're gonna go do Larry Parker, whatever Larry Parker is. And then... that's a purple stash we're going to. Got a few purple stashes. But first, before we cut out, because we are gonna end this playthrough pretty soon, we're gonna take some perks. So... Primal Mastery. Throwable Bag. Throwables bag, so I can carry more of my stuff. Heavy ammo bag. Grace, what's this one? Nick Rye. Okay, Sneaky Sprint, Takedown Mastery. Ghost, I really do like that one. Throwback, okay. Close Combat Mastery. All right, that looks good. But I am gonna take this one because that does matter. So I'm gonna take this one. What is this one? Nick Rye, I don't care about that. Nimble Fingers. Parachute. I should take Parachute. Hold X while falling. Parachute. I don't think I need Parachute and Wingsuit. You know what I mean? Okay, L3 is wingsuit. We're gonna chill for that. We're gonna chill for now. That's gonna be it. And that is gonna be it. That's gonna be the that's gonna be a story for another day. As soon as I can get my